Hi guys, welcome to my channel, welcome to my kitchen guys. I'm gonna make me some lunch time. So I'm gonna make me some lunch. I'm gonna make lunch for me and you, okay? Making some drinks, guys. So I'm making Kool-Aid and lime drink. Kool-Aid and lime. Refreshing Jamaican drink. If I did use the lime juicer, I would I get more juice. See all these things? They have been the juicy. If I did use the lime juice, I would get more. See what I'm talking about? All that juice in there, in all of these. See? When I do it so on the drinks jug, you hear them burst. So if I did use it, the lime juice, I would get more. Thank you. down what for lunch, guys? Guess and tell me what for lunch. Guess and tell me what for lunch. Bulla and pear, Jamaican style. Bulla and pear for lunch. Bulla and pear. So this is the pear. Same thing you call avocado. For us, this is pear. Jamaican say pear. Bulla and pear. Bulla and pear. You can put it back the same mat you just take up out there. You have to change it. So this is my lunch, guys. This is lunch. Bulla pear with Kool-Aid and lime drinks. So guys, this is my drink. Cheers. Kool-Aid, Kool-Aid and lime drink. And if you have ginger, you can put it in there. And this is my lunch. Bulla and pear. The best lunch ever. Bulla and pear. And if you have a hot cup of tea, you can drink it with it. Bulla and pear. Good old Bulla and pear. Time Papa eat it, Papa shetty. So. Nice, you know. Nice, you know. As pretty as the pier is, yeah, it's pretty, right? But it don't eat like Jamaican pear. It don't eat nice like Jamaican pear. Jamaican pear dry and nice. This can't get Jamaican pear no day, no time, no night, no minute, no hour, no second, no time. Wherever this come from, as pretty as it look, and it tastes like Jamaican pear. Remember the drink? Quench it and lime. Refreshing. Refreshing. Thank you. soak the bulla in the drinks. My belly is full. That was a lot. Right now, no one sleep. My nose, excuse me. Wanna sleep, you know. That was a big lunch. That was a huge lunch. Guys, me just remember the light when me finish eat. I never did really want to turn it on because it made my eye hurt me. And the glass is right here for me use, but me never did really want to turn on the light. So I hope you guys see me. Hope you guys see me and see what I'm doing. Anyway, guys, that was me eating my bulla and pear lunch and Kool-Aid and lime drinks. Bye-bye, guys.